walk after him, eh?
Busiest floatplane harbor here in North America.
Beds growing here. You can see where these guys are swimming over to the right of this little island to our right here. You see these things floating in the water there. Those are the tops of bull kelp. Orca. Got a big spring tide today. You can see, you can almost see the slope of the water here as it moves in towards the Sailor Sea. Example of all the mammals we have. There's 37 different types. We also have 172 different types of seabirds in the sea.